Check out that sunset tonight at UTEP Soccer as they hosted South University of the Southwest. First half, the Mustangs, Andrea Martinez just steals the ball off the foot of Jojo Ngongo. It was scoreless at halftime, but in the second half, the Miners break through. Tessa Carlin hammers home that loose ball in the box. UTEP wins 2-0. The Miners begin Conference USA play Sunday against Florida International.